last hour, a Vector fleet was spotted heading for planet Alpha. It appears to be a Chancellor Vasari.
can see you are determined to kill me. I understand. You want to protect your home. It is admirable. You show something a great many of your kind lack. Vectans are selfish. They care only about themselves. They look at their fellow man and resent him, each one seeking more than the other. There is no love in your hearts, only greed. It is because of this weakness that you cannot endure like we can. We have something much stronger than you. We have belief. A belief that cannot be shaken, no matter how hard you try. Know that killing me changes nothing. It only prolongs the inevitable. It is simply a matter of biology. You were born on the wrong side, Marshal. Others will rise up behind me and take my place. Eventually, we will win.
Terracide happened for a reason. The weak perished. Those of us that survived were meant to. Now, it is time for you to suffer that same fate. History demands it. The Hellghast cannot live in Vector's shadow any longer.
Pulsar to ground, team. I found a weapon.
Roger that, Pulsar. Securing the perimeter.
I thought I knew you, Lucas. After everything these sons of bitches have taken from us in the past, I didn't think you'd be the one I lost faith in. Be the one I couldn't trust. Every day New Helgen continues to exist, we are under threat. I've shown them that. And now I'll show them how we can remove that threat. I've always tried to protect you, son. Sorry I couldn't be that person.
Central, 2 Alpha 7. I've lost contact 2-6. Something's not right.
The cameras have EMP emitters that will disrupt your cloak. You'll have to neutralize them if they're in your way.
second that Vector forces remain on Helgen. They disgrace the memory of the millions who lost their lives on the planet 30 years ago.
There was a belief that we could coexist. Through their suffering, we thought we saw our humanity. But this was a mistake. We should have realized then, as we do now, that the Hellgas chose to forsake their humanity long ago. They are an aberration. They do not share our values. And they do not deserve our compassion.
For Kellen.